Clear. Okay, let's taxi out. Begin a takeoff run. We'll do a pass over the runway. You can see that the picture clears up because it's pointing down. You're getting too much contrast from the sky above. The video is pretty good pointing towards the ground. And you'll see we'll lose it again as we come up over the horizon. You can see Ted's plane coming in from the right. A couple more shots where we catch him. This is a close one. Watch Ted come across the windscreen. Not much separation looking through the windscreen. From the ground, it looks like you're much further away. That was pretty close. We're doing a low pass for the Cub here. What I want to do is stay away from that red line of Allen's. He calls that the wall of death. And that's to keep separation from pilots and aircraft. We'll do this low pass and we'll shoot up toward the end of the runway. Going to do a little loop here. Looks like it's a little skewed. One more for good luck here. All right, one last time around the pattern. Coming in and we're making a full stop.